DSE to us is a must-attend event, and this is 11 years now that we've been attending the show, and I can't see us ever not attending the show.
All the top brands are here, you know, the top content, the top, you know, hardware brands, the screens, everything. So coming to the show is probably one of the most important shows to be at.
Where DSE, I think, is different than other shows is it's not just about ideas and what's new and cool. There's a lot of discussion and thought about implementation, and that's where I learned the most.
It's a great place to come to meet the guys who actually purchase stuff, see some of the new technology. More important for me is to actually talking to the people that I deal with on the phone.
DSE helps me do my job because it's a single source, single point venue where I can talk to all the hardware vendors, software vendors, people involved in industry.
It's very cool, all the technology and how they've been able to integrate it all, shrink it down, and I mean for us it's great how they can have it withstand the elements of the Arizona sun all the way to, you know, the Midwest, East Coast winters of negative degrees. So yeah, it's been very educational. Learned a lot.
Coming to DSE really allows me to future-proof my installations and my current digital signage network. It allows me to see where the industry is going and things that I may not be able to implement now, but be able to future-proof so I can implement them when I'm able to with my digital signage software.
You know, you can't not come to shows like this anymore because the industry is moving so quickly. You've got to step into the flow, if you will, and make sure that you're sharing the ideas, and sitting in the conference sessions are great.
It's the technology and it's also the education tracks, and I think education is extremely important if you're going to get in this business, and not just take one or two classes one year, but come back every year because you know what? Things in digital signage change every year.
The keynote that I just witnessed was really well done on the content side. The challenge with industries like this is you have a myriad of talents and a myriad of competencies that need to come together in order to execute. And it's everybody under one roof really makes those conversations easy.
A friend of mine told me about DSE a few years ago. I literally didn't believe them when they told me that, do you know there's this exhibit in Las Vegas that does digital signage? And I said, because it was a dream that something like that would exist because our product is animated codes. And I said, you're kidding, that can't exist. He said, no, it exists. And we came last year and we had a wonderful time, and we came this year and have an even better time.
Digital Signage Expo helped me get to a place professionally to land a job within 48 hours of a piece of content coming out. And so it's made a really huge difference. I wouldn't have been such a big part of the ecosystem that is digital signage if it hadn't have been for this show.